Brewers without Rick DiPietro the rest of the year. A little Wade Doobie Dublowitz will be in goal. Here comes Malkin trying to bring it to the goal. Score! Petr Sykora gets to the loose puck and chips it in. And the Penguins lead it 7-1.
Good gracious. How about the move by Malkin again? From the backhand flip over the defenseman's stick. Take a look at this move, folks. Watch the flip. Whoop! And then he whacks it out of the air over to Sykora, who's streaming down the left side. If that's not chemistry, I don't know what is, but Malkin to knock that puck out of the air over to Sykora.
Well, beautiful. I've never seen a guy who looks like he has the puck on a string like Evgeny Malkin. It's got that soft little flick of the puck. He gets it to go up in the air only a couple of feet, little tiny saucer passes. It's like he's got literally on a string.
I mean, I can't tell you how long you have to bathe your hands in Palmolive for that kind of play. I mean, he's got some of the softest hands I've ever seen.
With that one on the box,